Long ago in a faraway dusty land lived a legendary seer named Quiz Nostradamus. His ability to predict hunger was uncanny. Once he proclaimed his bro Galileo would be hungry 3 times in 1 day, and he was right each time. One fateful Friday, he took his trusty artisanal food trike into the hinterland. Alas, his journey did not go well. First, he was mauled by a herd of hangry chipmunks. Then his piccolo was pilfered by an outlaw philosopher. And to top it off, he left his good sweater at home. Freezing, he forged onward. Just as his chipmunk bites were healing, a rogue meteor struck, incinerating everything in sight and altering the course of hunger history. The heat of the meteor, combined with a 16.7% relative humidity and a 37 degree angle of the sun, had created the optimal toasting dynamic. Perfectly seared meats and cheeses were unleashed upon righteously toasted bread.
Hey, don't forget the mayo!
Quiz spent years yearning for another meteor strike to recreate this phenomenal toasty feast, but fate had other plans and he ended up wandering the desert for decades. Today, the age of toasty he envisioned has been faithfully reimagined, so you can always
live toasty,
eat toasty,
Quiznos.